स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू टुडेज ऑनलाइन साइंस क्लास। स्टैंडर्ड 8, यूनिट नंबर 5, चेंजेस अराउंड अस। इन दिस सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट इफेक्ट्स ऑफ केमिकल चेंजेस। वी नो दैट एवरी केमिकल रिएक्शन रिक्वायर्स अ स्पेसिफिक कंडीशन टू अकर। व्हेन केमिकल रिएक्शंस टेक्स प्लेस, देयर विल बी प्रोडक्शन ऑफ हीट, लाइट, साउंड, pressure, etc. and also many other effects. Students, the first one is a biological effect. In this we are going to see about spoilage of food and vegetables, rancidity of fishes and meat, apples and fruits turn brown when cut. First, spoilage of food and vegetables. Food spoilage may be defined as many change that causes food unfit for human consumption. The chemical reaction catalyzed by the enzymes result in the degradation of food quality in the form of development of bad smells and odor and loss of nutrients. For example, rotten eggs develops a bad smell due to the formation of hydrogen sulfide gas. So the next example is a decaying of vegetables and fruits due to microbes. So, this is all the examples for the spoilage of foods and vegetables. So, second topic is rancidity of fishes and meat. What is rancidity? Is the development of unpleasant smells in fats and oils, which are often accompanied by change in their texture and appearance. Fishes and meat containing high level of polyunsaturated fatty acids undergo oxidation. It causes bad smell when exposed to air or light. And then, do we know, students, why apples and fruits turn brown when they cut? Because of the chemical reaction. And this process is called as browning. The cells of apple, fruits and other vegetables contain an enzyme called polyphenol oxidase. When in contact with oxygen, it catalyzes a biochemical reaction in which phenolic compounds present in plants become a brown pigment known as melanin. Students, next we are going to see about the environmental effects. In this, pollution, rusting, tarnishing of metal articles. Our environment provides air to breathe, water to drink, and the land to produce food items. Due to industrial processings and increasing number of automobiles, our environment is badly affected nowadays. So, there is an unwanted change in the physical, chemical, and biological properties of the environment. So, this is known as the pollution. Oh, what is the meaning of pollutant? The substances which cause these changes are called as pollutant. The pollution is majorly classified into three types: air pollution, water pollution, and then land pollution. Due to increasing human activities, lot of chemical substances are produced artificially, which harm all the living and non-living things in the world. Next, we are going to see about rusting. What happens to the steel benches and a desk during rainy season? Any turn in the reddish brown color? Do you notice that, students? Do you know why? Because of rusting. When the iron metal come into contact with water and oxygen, it undergo a chemical reaction called rusting. Next, we are going to see about tarnishing of metal articles. Shiny metal surfaces and other articles lose their shining appearance due to the chemical reaction on the surface. For example, silver articles become black when exposed to the atmospheric air. Similarly, do you know the brass vessel which turned copper? As one of the constituent develop a greenish layer when exposed to air for a long time. This layer does not affect the metal particles. Okay, this is due to the chemical reaction. Look at the statue, students. How the color changes? The reddish brown, the original colors, it changed into the dark green, and then it changes into the different variations of the green color. See the last picture, around 25 to 30 years, it changes into the light greenish color. So the next topic is the production of heat, light, sound, and then pressure. Production of heat. Dear students, have you rubbed your palms in winter season to keep yourself warm? Have you noticed the heat produced when you use cycle pump? Similarly, some chemical reaction produce heat energy also. Such reactions are called as exothermic reaction. What is that? Exothermic reaction. For example, when you add water to quicklime, that is the calcium oxide, lot of heat is released to produce calcium hydroxide. So the next one is the production of light. When you light a candle, you get a light as a result of burning. Some chemical reaction produce light. For example, when a piece of magnesium ribbon is burnt in a flame, bright light is produced with heat. Even the fireworks used during festival times produce different colored lights, which are all due to chemical reactions. Production of sound. How that sound is produced? When we speak, sound is produced. When you hit metals like iron, copper, etc., a sound is heard. Some chemical reaction produce sound. What happens when you fire crackers during Diwali? The chemical substances present in the crackers undergo some chemical reactions to produce sound. You can hear a pop sound when metals like zinc, magnesium reacts with a dilute acid, hydrogen gas is produced. Production of pressure. When you compress hard a balloon having full of air, it will burst. This is due to the sudden release of air from the balloon, result of increased pressure on compression. Some chemical reaction produces gases which increases the pressure when the reaction takes place in a closed container. If the pressure level goes beyond the limit, we get the explosion. This is the short recap session. So, what are the topics today I have covered in the session? Biological effect, environmental effect, and then lastly, production of heat, light, sound, and then pressure. So, these are the topics I covered today. Today's home fun is, take the page number 112 in your book. In Roman letter 6, mark the question number 1 and 2. Write down the answers for this 2 details. Okay, write neatly. Thank you all.